They're tearing down our happiness to build a taller building to keep Viacom in and the rest of us out. They'll pay $1 million a minute for commercials to sell an image to convince the general public that they'll get all our stains out. And they got pills to fix our problems to keep us healthy, clean, and pure. And they'll always treat the symptom, but they'll never find a cure. And when you die, they'll sell a casket, and they're gonna bury you. Supposed to be different, that the future's the result of how we raise our children. I say let's teach them to be kind and teach them not to lie, because I think that's more important than teaching them to buy. Or to be scared of what they see, CNN this week. The future's in our hands. We teach them who or what to be. And when they come to buy your casket, you'll already be in it. And when they come to buy your casket, they'll pay $1 because you're in.
Just a casket in the gun.